bounds.
We have the comments that he made to the Russian officials, according to that document. President Trump recently told NBC's Lester Holt that the Russia investigation was on his mind when he made the decision to fire Director Comey. Take a listen.
But regardless of recommendation, I was going to fire Comey, knowing there was no good time to do it. And in fact, when I decided to just do it, I said to myself, I said, you know, this Russia thing with Trump and Russia is a made-up story. It's an excuse by the Democrats for having lost an election that they should have won.
So we have that. We have what he told the Russians, according to that document. A source close to Comey tells us that President Trump urged the FBI director to back off investigating Michael Flynn. This is in a Comey memo saying, I hope you can let this go. As an attorney, as a U.S. senator, do you consider this to be a growing body of evidence that the president might have attempted to obstruct justice?
We don't know yet. Number one, I haven't seen those notes. Number two, we have yet to take the testimony from Director Comey. You say someone who knows him says, well, we're going to have him in 2 weeks in front of the Intelligence Committee. He'll be asked that question. So in 2 weeks, we'll know a lot more based on the testimony that he gives under oath before the committee and the country publicly. Until then, we won't know. As far as the president's comment, that's always been the White House's position, that this whole thing is a farce. That's their position. Our job in the Intelligence Committee has been to look at this entire episode for the purposes of counterintelligence in particular, and then arrive at the facts, put them out in a report, and move on from there. And that's what we're endeavoring to do in a bipartisan way. And again, the best way to do that is not to litigate it in the press, but to do our work and put the report in a way that is credible so no one can deny its credibility and no one can say that we went into it already having made up our mind.
If you come to the conclusion that President Trump fired James Comey because he wanted to relieve the pressure of the FBI investigation into his campaign team, would that disturb you? Would that be obstruction of justice?
Well, again, I think, let me say it this way. If any president tries to impede an investigation, any president, no matter who it is, by interfering with the FBI, yes, that would be problematic. It would be not just problematic, it would be, you know, obviously a potential obstruction of justice that people have to make a decision on, any president. That said, we don't know if that's what's happened here. And we can't make that decision, and I'm certainly going to not make pronouncements at that level of magnitude solely on the basis of what an anonymous source told the press. I am not disputing the press accounts, but I am also not going to accept them, especially being in the position that I'm in, where we're going to have access to Director Comey, hopefully to the notes, and to all sorts of other information that will give us true, complete insight into all of this.
Bounds.